Hello everybody, welcome to another Paint With Me video. I'm so excited to be here today. The weather is cold, and while I don't have the motivation and energy to paint, I like to pick up that art book and get inspired while drinking some hot tea. Sometimes the fear of a blank canvas can demotivate artists to pick up a brush and paint. Don't worry, it's normal to all artists. The reason for that problem is not having a solid plan and not knowing what to paint. When you don't plan your paintings, you lack confidence in yourself, and that's why you get frustrated to start a painting, because you don't know how it will turn out. The first thing you need to do is to pick up a pencil and sketch your idea on a small paper. The design process starts from there. After that, you can create a small color study and gain confidence on yourself by defining your colors. This way you will gain more information and see the outcome of your project before starting a large piece. You can choose to do this study or not. Your success depends on choosing that small things to do. Knowing the fundamentals of art is not enough to make a good artwork. It's not what you know that determines the results in your work. You have to practice and put those fundamentals in use. I'm sure you've heard that knowledge is power. I'm saying knowledge is not power. It's the potential of power, but it's not power in itself. Power is only created in what you do with what you know. There are a lot of really smart people who are broke because knowledge is not something you can take to the bank. It is only action that produces results. Here I'm using my knowledge of anatomy to create this small study and a composition. It is this action that puts my knowledge in use.
When it comes to the knowledge of anatomy, I have two recommendations for you. First one is a book called Anatomy for Artists. The second one is Proco. Proco is the best place to learn anatomy drawing, and they also have a YouTube channel where you can learn for free. Now let's get to the painting.
By creating this color study, now I'm confident about my composition and I can paint it in a larger canvas if I want.